To view and sign an accommodation letter, select Accommodation Letters from the menu on the left. You'll see that there are three letters shown here. For the purpose of this video, I'll select the first letter. Once you open the letter, you'll see the student's name as well as the accommodations that student receives, the semester that this is referring to, as well as the course. You can scroll down and read the rest of the information in the letter. And then towards the bottom of the letter, there's a box available where you can type in your name, which will show as your electronic signature. This is a required field that is noted with a red star. Then select the Save button. And now it will show signed by the letter.